Guardian, the psychic energy my hidden detected is concentrated in this area. Find the source, and you might be able to learn more from Sagira's shell. It's possible she learned how Savathun stole the Traveler's Light before she died. There must be some clue here. Search the area. I've delivered the general location data to your ghost, though I don't have anything precise.
I'm sensing pyramid-related interference between us and the coordinates Ikora sent. There must be a way to get around it. Contributing to the interference. Maybe we can destroy it. That helped, but I'm picking up another source of interference. Let's track it down. Ikora, we encountered pyramid interference. The one on Europa was so welcoming to us. What changed?
On Europa, I suspect that your purposes overlap neatly with the pyramids. You destroyed the Cabal. It granted you more power. Here, your presence hardly registers. You have nothing to ask for and nothing to offer. Remember, the pyramid entity considers itself neither our friend nor our enemy.
Old, half-forgotten pathways. That power you're using is making them real again. Rebuilding them through memory.
Hopefully, Sagira's shell holds that same potential. With the right concentration of psychic energy, a resonant memory connected to her shell will manifest. But this is all theoretical still. It's never been done.
Ikora, we still haven't found anything. But I have an odd feeling. Sort of like deja vu.
That's consistent with what my hidden described. Follow that feeling. Take your time. Pick your path carefully. This is our only lead.
Once we learned Sabathun was impersonating Osiris, I wanted to believe Sagira was still alive. Trapped somewhere, like him. But if we played our cards right, we'd free her too. But at least we found her. She can help us one last time, and then we can bring her home. Korra. I think we found it. There's something here.
Find a connection point. We need answers now.
Distorted symbols. I can't quite make them out. Let's look at this from another angle. We might be able to see the symbols better from higher up. What is this place? Ikora, we've been transported somewhere. It doesn't look like the rest of Savathun's throne world. Ikora? We lost her guardian. I guess we're going in alone.
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name. It is not darkness, but something that wears it like a cloak. It gives darkness a wicked shape. I refuse to be its servant. I spent centuries crafting schemes, playing tricks, finding loopholes. And then I select my new name. A man with many enemies and few friends. But those friends know secrets about the light. About new beginnings. My plan takes shape.
That came from Sagira's shell. Like a psychic imprint. A memory. Savathun's memory. And if that's what it was, it means she used Ikora's relationship with Osiris to learn something about the light. Something dangerous. We're here, Finch.
Oh, good. I've been trying to reach you. I couldn't get through.
Ikora, I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
Look, I've got another tip for you. Big lead on your next clue. So, come meet me. No time to lose.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world, though their ultimate purpose there remains unclear. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it.
Here's what I need.
Whoa, you saw a what? A memory? See, I knew Sagira's shell would start us in the right direction. I knew it! Okay, here's the tip. Ever heard of Oryx? The Taken King? Savathun's brother? Yeah. Okay, I thought so. Savathun's got a temple dedicated to him. Look, I know what you're thinking. Who cares, right? But we found Sagira's shell in a temple dedicated to the sister, Zivu. Imagine what we could find in Oryx's temple! Okay, as far as how we get in? Well, you just leave that to me. Hey, do not knock anything over. I'm sorry, it's just that I got all this. Protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something. Something you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me. Thank you.
There. The path is unblocked.
So Savathun was impersonating Osiris, Ikora's friend and mentor, right? Maybe Ikora slipped up, said something that helped Savathun get at the light.
Whatever happened between them, this isn't Ikora's fault.
Sure. I'm just saying. Ikora is a spy master, right? And Osiris is her friend. Yeah, think she would have noticed.
Savathun tricked all of us, including you and every other Hive ghost. We're not going to let Ikora take this on herself. Why did we stop?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't expect this. Just a little leg up. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
Thank you.
Getting close to the swamp now. Temple's not far from here.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Savathun's brother. The Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through.
We're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Savathun has him guarding Oryx's temple, though.
Finch, you were right. We found something. It's a piece of the Tablets of Ruin. The tablets Oryx used to create Taken.
I was right. I was right. I knew it. I knew the Taken were involved somehow.
Alak Hul's ghost got away. It just left his body here.
Contingency plan. They're learning. Trying to stay a step ahead of you. But you got the tablet. That's the important part. That gets us one step closer to taking down the Witch Queen.
portal that was here before is gone. We'll have to find another way forward if we want to manifest the memory. The tablet we found must be connected to how Savathun got the light.
I will never be the Taken Queen. I refuse to play second fiddle to my brother Oryx. When Oryx carved the Tablets of Ruin, he described the ability to create the Taken. But Oryx's chisel was affected by viral power from the deep. I studied its vermicular path. I read between the lines. The tablets hide a riddle. The answer to this riddle is something greater than the power to take. It is the power of the witness to move worlds from one reality to another. This is what I will do. I will not take. I will give. I will grant the Traveler a safe haven away from its enemies. And once it hangs in the sky of my throne world, I will seal it away.
Savathun is planning to pull the Traveler into her throne world and seal it away. If that happens, we could lose our connection to the Light forever. We need to talk to Ikora.
Ikora, I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the...
So, it's not the darkness that's responsible for the planet's mass abduction, but an entity behind it. The Witness. And it seems I might be the one responsible for Savathun's theft of the Light. I won't lie. I anticipated this. After all, I was the one who welcomed her into the tower, who gave her access to the Vanguard archives. And now, humanity is at risk of losing the Traveler to the Hive. If I truly am to blame here, I need to know, before Savathun gets her claws anywhere near the Traveler. Your friend Finch has been in touch with a new lead. I'm not so sure about this one, but right now we can't afford any hesitation. Connect with him in the throne world. Find the answers we need, no matter what it takes. The Vanguard will survive this. The last. Thank you.
feeling about this lead, Guardian. This could be big. Big enough to crack this case wide open.
Fitch, a hunch is not enough. We need evidence. Compelling evidence.
Okay, how about a secret underground temple? Because I found one deep in the tunnels there. And guess who it's dedicated to?
Savathun.
Yeah, well, kinda. It's dedicated to Sathona. Savathun before she was a hive god. I mean, talk about compelling. Just imagine what's buried down there.
Imagine? So you haven't seen this object?
I didn't get eyes on it per se, but I know it's powerful. Enough to attract a whole mess of scorn.
If this object is what you promise, then it'll be worth it. Stay alert, Guardian. We can't miss this one.
Entrenched than the last time we were here.
Oh yeah, Scorn have dug themselves in deep down here.
Thank you.
So Finch, tell us more about this temple. How do you know it's dedicated to Sathona?
I only got a peek inside, but the statue in there looks just like her.
So Savathun built a mausoleum for her younger self, then abandoned it. Why?
I don't know. Embarrassment? Who isn't a little ashamed of their past?
Dead end. But there's an illusion here. It's Savathun's signature. She didn't leave this area totally unprotected.
Why didn't she return to upgrade her defenses with the light? Why haven't the Lucent Hive come to confront the Scorn?
Oh, maybe it's bait. Maybe she's luring the Scorn in so she can convert them. Use them against the Witness.
I highly doubt Savathun would gamble her throne world for the sake of a few Scorn brigades. No. Savathun and the Witness are fighting a turf war. You don't see ground unless you're losing.
So, that's the temple Savathun dedicated to herself.
It's quite a sight, isn't it? Can't accuse Savathun of being too humble.
There's no way to lower the bridge from here.
There has to be another path forward. Use your senses, Guardian. You've gone too far to turn back empty-handed.
Temple, we should take bets on what this object's gonna be. Now, I don't technically have any glimmer, but I do have a pretty solid theory based on what we found so far.
Now's not a good time, Finch.
Yes, don't distract the Guardian. We're already taking a gamble that this thing has the answers we need. The Traveler and the Last City are depending on it.
Look, that plate in the center should lower the drawbridge.
Lowering the drawbridge now.
Good. Once you're in,
Head straight for the statue Finch described. If this fits the pattern, the object should be nearby. Guardian? Ghost? Have you found the object yet?
The only thing here is the statue.
What? There's gotta be more!
Sorry, but it doesn't look like there's anything here but the statue.
Finch, please don't tell me the Guardian did all this for nothing.
No, there's something there, I swear! Wait! What if the object is the statue itself?
Or one part of the statue. That worm familiar looks like it's a separate piece.
Of course. This is Savathun's temple, after all. There had to be a trick in it. You found the way forward before. Look for where Savathun has concealed the path.
Thank you.
Sankara were gone. I knew there was one left. At least one.
The last one died cursing the Dreaming City. This has to be another illusion.
Very, very realistic.
Let's go, Guardian.
coast. Guardian, come in. Are you there?
We're here, Ivor. We're on our way to the surface now.
And you've got the object, right? Otherwise, this was a huge waste of time.
We got it. Thanks for the concern, Finch.
Phew. Well, I never doubted you for a second. Ikora was worried, but I knew you two could handle that Ahamkara. Wasn't even a real one.
The danger was real enough. We never should have sent the Guardian in on such shaky intel. Even if it was our only lead.
Well, we made it out in one piece. And if this object shows us how Savathun got the light, the risks were worth it.
Yes. Let's hope.
Yeah! Go, team!
We can't get in.
Ikora, it didn't work. We couldn't unlock the memory on the worm familiar.
What? Why? What happened?
I'm not sure. We did the same as before, but this time, it rejected us.
But... that can't be. That's the only lead we have. I suppose we'll need another plan. I don't know. Bring that thing back to Mars. I'll talk to Eris. See if she has any other ideas.
On our way.
Why would you keep this from me? If I had known...
I didn't keep anything from you, Zavala. Not intentionally. I couldn't fill you in on every minute detail.
When it comes to Savathun, no detail is too small. You know that better than anyone.
Which is why I made some judgment calls without you. As you do without me.
Not on a matter like this! Guardian, we can discuss this more later. My point, Ikora, is that we are meant to be a team. Can't rely on your instincts alone.
Perhaps I can't rely on them at all. The way this investigation is going, it's clear my judgment has been compromised. I should step back. Let you and Eris handle this. As a team.
Ikora's instincts are the only reason we've come so close to the truth. This new lead puts it firmly within our grasp.
All right, then. You and the Guardian follow up. Keep me posted.
A trusted source has informed us of new evidence. A memento from Savathun's last known location before her conversion to the Light. It's kept deep within her fortress, a difficult place to reach. But we have no other options. Go there, and I'll be in touch.